Hello, my name is Iveoma Media. I'm the founder of Iveoma.com, the place that spotlights African business stories. Thank you so much for tuning in to the YALI interview series I did. I interviewed African entrepreneurs that are based in the continent of Africa, and I interviewed them when they're in Austin, Texas. Stay tuned. Enjoy.
Adjo Dede Asare. I was raised in Ghana, the city of Accra. I'm a fashion designer and I own a fashion house in Ghana. Alfie Designs. This is a family-owned business. My mother started the business 20 years ago. She started with herself and five other girls she was training, and it grew. And she had 40 girls she trained every year. Till she stopped the training session for a while, and then she had permanent workers. And so when I joined 8 years ago, she had only 25 workers and one outlet. 8 years down the line, we have 92 workers, seven outlets, and one international outlet in Sierra Leone. I think it's important to develop family businesses because the tradition must go on. You must be able to have something that continues. The women support the family. And so once they have something to do, even when you are not at work, you can still work from home. Because when you sew, you can work from anywhere. You can work from your single room, you can work from a shop, you can work from a factory. Anywhere you are, you can work. And so training the women gave them the power to be able to make ends meet all the time. My dream for my business is to be the largest retailer of Alfie Designs in the whole of sub-Saharan Africa. No, I didn't. I started small, and each year I set a target for myself. I went out, I contracted more business. I do private labels. I'll take out samples. I took out proposals to companies for uniforms, school uniforms, everything. I just went out, sold Alfie Designs as a big production house that can produce for you. And little, every year I set a target, I added on new customers, and then it grew. So I didn't go and borrow money, it was just from profits each year, and then building and building and building and building. I'll tell them to start small and follow your heart, your passion, and your zeal, and do the work well. When you say you deliver in 2 weeks, deliver in 2 weeks. Keep to your promise, to your word, and you will get the business. And be nice. Be nice to your clients. Be extremely sweet to your clients. Trust me, they will come back and it will grow. Every business is like a seed. Right now, Alfie Designs is in 8 countries, and we are looking to expand into more countries. I need a bigger market to send out my stuff, my designs. Yes, I need a bigger market. I need more exposure to be able to reach out to more, get more contracts, and then with that, the business will bloom. I'm looking for partnerships. I'm looking for people investing. I'm looking for people who want to work with Alfie Designs. I want everybody to have a piece of Ghana wherever they are with them by working with Alfie Designs. I applied for the Mandela Washington Fellowship because I felt it was a good platform to network more, to learn more about leadership, about business, about entrepreneurship. My dream for Ghana is to have good leaders. Good leaders that will lead us the right way. Good leaders that will not think about just themselves, but leaders that have a servant mentality.